स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्टिव पैसिव ऑफ इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस। इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस आर दो सेंटेंसेस गिव कमांड, रिक्वेस्ट, एडवाइस। सो दीज टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंसेस व्हेन वी चेंज इनटू पैसिव वॉइस दैट टाइम व्हाट टाइप ऑफ रूल्स आर फॉलोड बाय, लेट अस डिस्कस इम्पेरेटिव्स। एक्टिव पैसिव ऑफ इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस व्हेन द वर्ब्स expressing command, advice or request are changed into passive voice, we use the verb let. We start in some sentences we use the verb let. In other sentences I'll tell you verb we start with use the verb let by the passive voice. In infinitive without to, it means we will not use the verb to. In some sentences we will use it according to sentence, I'll tell you. Let us start. So when we will start the passive voice with let, so rule will be let plus third form of the let plus be plus third form of the verb, it will be the correct answer. So active voice is do it. There is a sentence, do it word is small sentence is there, do it. When we will change into passive voice, so the answer will be let it, because we will start it with let it. Let it, this is a object, so it will change into subject. Let it be done, so let it be done is correct answer. So active voice is put out the lamp, put out the lamp. So passive voice will be let the lamp be put out, let the lamp be put out. Very easy for passive voice is there. Next is type this letter, type this letter. So the answer will be let. We will start from let this letter be typed. Always we will use in passive voice third form of the verb, let this letter be typed. So the active voice is let him sell the book, let him sell the book. So the answer will be let the book be sold by him, let him sell the book, let the book be sold by him. So these are the very simple, but the second step when we take it of the active voice is when we in of imperative sentences we take the word please or kindly word are in sentences. At that time what rules should we follow? This we take one sentence of kindly, please, it start from kindly. We start the word with kindly or please word are there. When we write the sentence kindly and please and we change into passive voice, we use the word you are requested. When we change into passive, you are requested plus active infinitive. As I give you example of this, please help me. This is, there is a word, please help me. So I'll tell you active voice, please tell, please help me, please help me. So your answer will be you are requested to help me. You are, your passive voice will be you are requested to help me. After that we will use the word active infinitive word, we will use here to help me. You are requested to help me. So the question is active voice is please help me. So next, kindly show me your new watch. Kindly, when we are using this word kindly, what is there in sentence? Kindly show me, active voice is there, kindly show me your new watch. So the answer passive voice will be You are requested to show me your new watch. You are requested to show me your new watch. So this is the change of imperative sentences. When kindly and please, we are starting with the kindly and please words are there. So we change into you are requested to. Now the words comes of the when we give the advice to other person. At the time, how we change the imperative sentences to advice is there. Advice sentences are there. So we change into advice and command or order sentences are there. Advice, order sentences we change into work hard. Active one see this active voice is work hard. Work hard is sentences. At that time we will write here you are advised to work hard, not requested, because advice is given there. So we will write here in advice sentences you are advised to work hard. To work hard. Next, stand up on the bench. Order is given by teacher. Stand up on the bench. Then you are ordered to stand up on the bench. You are ordered to. So active voice is stand up on the bench. Passive voice will be you are ordered to stand up. This is active infinitive verb is there. So we write here to stand up. You are requested to stand up on the bench. You are ordered to stand up on the bench. Next, shut the windows. Shut the windows. So somebody is ordering, shut the windows. Shut the windows. So your answer will be you are ordered to shut the windows. So here this topic ends. I hope you must have understood this imperative sentences. Thank you.